Tell them I'm an hero from zero up to zero. Up where I was born as a hero. And me see them as a wipe of them and me tiro. You don't know the dingo. When you sit close to me and the hater, them never equal. I'm so deep and never shallow. I come to pay way for the rest of them to follow. If I die today, I'm a hero. You don't know in a week out with there, so we are hero. The girl named Ashiro, you know the thing, representing for we called Stoneboy from Ghana, Afro dancehall to the whole wide world. Beep! Yeah, man, the choice is very obvious because it's my fifth studio album. And it's very coincidental with the fact that we want to go into the next dimensions. And when you check out fifth dimension and what it means, you understand that we want to take it to the next level. You know, the vibrations, the inspirations, the connections, you know, the root and culture, same way, the songs, the vibe, the sounds that come from the motherland that goes right through the diaspora and comes back to it again is what I represent. So this is what I cooked and I'm bringing together on the table for everybody, you know what I mean? So that's the idea and the inspiration behind the fifth dimension, which is my next studio album releasing on the 28th of April.
Yeah, go buy it and stream it.
Don't know, right away, right away. Yeah, man, realistically, music of Black origin is dear to my heart. And I think whether we like it or not, it is part of us. But when you are woke enough to realize it, and you as a creative, you can be able to express yourself, then it's good. Because I am somebody who is blessed to be able to express myself in all these dimensions. You know what I mean? Yeah, so bringing it together, it's not new. It's actually what it's supposed to be. Because it tells you that we are all one people. It tells you where it's coming from, you know? And we continue to share in that vibes, you know?
All that kind of music influences the person you are.
Exactly,
right?
Exactly.
That's natural.
Exactly.
That's Black music.
Which is right.
Yeah.
Which is right. Come on, I think Meriba is Ethiopian, no? Yes, yeah. So I wanted to tap into the Ethiopian. She has a niche crowd. She has like an alternative crowd as well. And I think when I did that song Ranam, there was a need for a feature, you know, because collaboration is key. Music grows in collaboration.
Yeah.
Sports grows in competition, you know. So there's a need to do that and to touch base from Ethiopia as well. So that's how come I did that song, and she delivered amazingly. Yeah. It's a laid-back dancehall kind of vibe, you know what I mean?
That tune is really, really deep.
Yeah, man, give thanks.
Yeah, man.
Shaggy is a godfather. Shaggy is an institution. Yeah. Shaggy is a foundation. I grew up, I started listening. My love for dancehall started with listening to Shaggy. Mr. Lava Lava. Mr. Lava, you know what I mean? Mr. Bombastic, friendly fantastic. Huffing on me back, she says I'm Mr. Rowe.
Yeah.
So right from that time, I've been inspired to carry on the mantle, and today, guess what, he's like a godfather to me. He's joining to this album, and it's a big one. We actually brought the Afro dancehall vibes on that album, on that song, and for the album, because that is what I really represent. Afrobeat plus dancehall plus reggae. So that was a great connect right there, you know, and I'm really grateful for, you know, the love that he showed me as a godfather on that track.
Yeah. Thank you for that answer. That's really important too.
Yeah.
Because that introduces the next question.
Yeah. This is the first time I'm answering something on that. I had hardly wanted to speak about that. Realistically, Bounty is a godfather. Bounty and I just jumped on a collaboration with Morgan Heritage the other day. It's me, Bounty, and Sham. Godfather Bounty Killer. I can't even mention his name without putting a prefix to it. You know, I watched the whole interview before it went, it started going viral with the snapshots. What Bounty Killer meant was no harm.
You see?
Bounty Killer was trying to say that Some of the Afrobeat songs have simplified lyrics. He didn't mean to say that it has no lyrics. Even if he said it had no lyrics in his own word, I understand what he's saying. In comparison to dancehall music, Afrobeat, some of the Afrobeat music, some, not all, have simplified lyrics and mode of expression.
Yeah.
Dancehall used to have that some years ago. You know?
Yeah, that's not a new thing.
For instance, Medea in a France, Medea in a France, Medea in a France again. Medea in a France, Medea in a France, Medea in a France. That's simple lyrics. Dancehall used to have that.
Yeah.
From the 90s. It's one word. You sing it three times, four times. So that tells you where the connection is with Afrobeat.
Yeah.
He only meant to say that today's dancehall is more, a bit more complex.
Yeah, lyrically.
Lyrically, a bit more complex in the sense that when music is complex lyrically, it's really very hard to want to grasp. But the easier, the better. Mm. So that's what Bounty Killer was saying. Yeah. He didn't meant to say that Afrobeat has no lyrics. It does really got lyrics. It's just, you know, it's just the expression.
There is a kind of debate.
Social media loves to, you know, to get the clickbait and to bring to. It's good because without that, I wouldn't be talking about
it's
it.
It's for that. Let me ask you. We have to know. It brings all about that, and I see it's like a mutual respect.
Exactly,
so, you know,
that's what he meant.
That's not real, you know. So
big what's about tequila and all that up?
Yeah, man.
And
see.
Yes. You see, all this is music of black origin.
Yeah.
As simple as that. It's music of black origin. DJ Kool Herc is a Jamaican. He started the DJ MC kind of stuff, and he's Jamaican, and he's black Jamaican. And black Jamaicans don't come from Pluto. They come from Africa. So it's music of black origin.
Same.
Even if he didn't come from Africa in the end, he's still black. So we take it, we receive it. You know, so we can relate. Same thing, man.
When you are black man, everywhere you come from, you are African.
Which is right. So it's easy like that, man.
So thank you for your time, Bedwin.
I'm grateful.
Thank you for your work and
respect.
Respect that up.
Mm-hmm.
Blessed Lord.
Which is right. We there from Giliba, we there from Giliba, Giliba, we there from Giliba, Giliba, we there from Giliba. Believe in yourself, no go from Giliba. Giliba, we there from Giliba. Would I never be a minimalist? One pan the list. Me take a win at the head of the list. Them no say man a boss it like a real jungleist. See them a one got some man a evangelist. Burn them like a fireman. Me no see no other youth with mother than. How we a run things bold ya, jagaban. How we a run that turf ya, jagaban.